A sober reminder this morning of the dangers of drinking too much this holiday season. British police released this video showing an apparently intoxicated woman falling between a train and the platform. Luckily, though, she only suffered some minor injuries. Police say it's a warning to the public to celebrate responsibly. So remember that when you go to that White Castle in Indiana.
That's an important warning.
It is very important.